Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Should I tell you about those whom the hellfire is forbidden to touch? It is forbidden to touch every approachable, easygoing, soft-spoken and gentle person."